upon this offer, you would get a free piece of land to build your own estate. You would get 6 years of tax exemption from the crown, and you would get the freedom, most importantly, the freedom to practice any religion that you wanted, which is crazy. And so, for a bunch of people in France, this is a particularly appealing offer because the opposite was happening. Now, the Protestants in France, the Huguenots, they were called, have been persecuted and murdered en masse for about 200 years now. So at this